and gentlemen, this is Richard, and in this video I'd like to talk to you about these aircraft carriers. And in this top carrier, as you can see here, is HMS Victorious. In her refit configuration during the 1950s, and as you can see the planes, they are Sea Vixen. Beautiful plane, it's a beautiful carrier. I love aircraft carriers, always have as a child, because they're a very versatile ship. Very good at helping the army and patrolling the air and the sea. Originally, carriers were used for assisting battleships, as in quality of shooting and being the eyes of the fleet. But after 1945, with Pearl Harbor and Tarango, it all changed and carriers became really, really useful. As you can see, these are the 1950 configuration. And a lot of technology has improved, as in the angle flight deck, jet aircraft, helicopters. This is Victorious, built in the 1940s, then scrapped in about 1950s towards 1960. And underneath is another beautiful carrier, HMS Eagle. Now I love these carriers, and HMS Eagle is, or was, one of the largest carriers that we had in the Royal Navy. She was again built in the late 40s, about 1944. And as you can see the reconfiguration, you can see at the front, you've got, I think they are scimitars or buccaneers. I'm not 100% sure, please correct me. Sea Vixen. But Eagle, unfortunately, was scrapped in 1979 to 1980. During that time, HMS Eagle was also a 48,000 ton carrier.